Welcome back, everybody. It's Friday afternoon. We've got concrete on the way. We got the phone call. It's coming a little bit early. Just a small pour, measured like 8 yards. So get this laid down and then we're gonna be calling it a weekend. If you guys have been enjoying these, please hit that like, hit that subscribe. Help us grow so we can keep making more videos. Concrete is here. He's in the wrong driveway. I think he sees me. There goes their competition. They'll get out and wrestle. Here we go. We'll start down there. Hey, since it's short, you guys just want to try it? It's probably a 5. You guys want them to take off from here?
That's fine.
And then we can finish right down there at that corner. Yep. Does that work for you?
Good.
We'll just have you take off from here and you can kind of back up that drive and then shoot down that way.
Yep.
I'm gonna hop on that bull float. No, it needs to go. Schmitty, the plunger. We picked up the Superior Bull Float earlier this year. First, we weren't sure about it, but now, can't imagine not having it. You shove it out, kind of rips it all up. And when you bring it back, it really seals her down. It does an awesome job. Tristan, You gotta say hi to the YouTube. This is your first appearance. Tristan used to work for us, and then he decided he was gonna be lame and leave. But he misses us, so he comes back and helps.
When he wants to.
Yeah, at his own convenience. So we woke him up on Friday. Driver was a little crabby coming in here. Said the trees were in his way. And he said they're getting in trouble for it. And then when I told him who the driver was earlier this week, he's like, okay, I'll come in. Because the driver that came in earlier this week had a brand spanking new truck. Then I had to put my rubbers on.
It's a good concrete day. You may get a short board, Tristan?
Yep.
You'll need that in the shallow end, so don't go too far with it. Need a little more, Terry?
I got stuff here.
There he goes again, making his own music.
Banana ball.
This backside's always hard because you get rocks left on that auto cover box. Then this thing just jumps around, makes it real chattery. Yeah, to switch them floats.
Yeah, he didn't like it.
Looks like they're a little low on the coping, so Terry's gonna sprinkle some mud up in there. My last one, I'm coming out. like it's my first day floating. They're almost done on the shallow end. Gotta fill our sump pit up and the truck's gonna get out of here. We're gonna drop some concrete in the bottom of our sump pit. We're on a perimeter tile all the way around, all the way to this, and we can put a sump pump in it. That way, any perimeter water can come to this and we can pump it out. Yeah, you might have to, can you lower it just a little bit? I'll scrape you out right here. Drop a couple poles. Hey, we're gonna have to get this stuff washed up. Majority of all the edges have all been hit and everything already. Got boards, come alongs, need washed. Thanks, Tristan. Form is really needing some sprinkles on it. You want me to hit that with this? Let's mount the edger to this thing. We'll run it right down there. Got Derek working on the first edge. Like to run that, get those rocks pushed down. How do you like that craft float?
Love it. Nice and smooth.
Yep. Got a little bit of a low spot. They should all be over here. Brand new sighting.
One on the buggy.
It wants to go. I think it's a lot closer than we think.
Yep.
Just make sure you guys reach out and meet with Terry. You're going there, or are you gonna make one? I haven't been there in ages. She's still at Parkview?
Yeah.
Is she gonna get a job there?
I was like, go freaking serve there for $15 a week or something. They make pretty good serving folks.
It's definitely a lot farther along than we thought.
Not bad,
though. There are a couple spots that look a little goofy. We like to run the Fresno on this stuff right before. Even though you shouldn't be doing this on exterior, but we like a fine broom so it's not hard on your feet. And this really helps keep it from being a super rough broom. But it looks like I should have been on it a little bit sooner with it. We're gonna have to reach out there pretty far. Schmitty and I could be a human power trial. 6 foot. Big dog.
Let the big dog eat.
As Derek would say, ar, 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 ar.
I'm a dog.
Sure.
can cleaned out and filled up, please?
There's one over on that box. I'll take a scrapey.
Up or down?
Up.
Do you know why you go up?
Because it doesn't splatter.
Yeah, if you go down, it splatters up.
It might be because Schmitty was just crawling around in it.
I smelled it right when I was I smelled it right when I came up and filled up my water bottle.
I don't smell it, but then again I've also been here for a week, so I'm probably used to it. These guys are just talking about wasting their money playing poker.
Only wasting it if you don't have fun.
Do you guys have fun losing your money?
I mean, sometimes it's 10 bucks.
No.
10 bucks for a good 3 hour, 10, 20 bucks. I'll pay that.
It's cheap entertainment.
It's cheap entertainment. It lasts forever.
Is that sealer ready to rip?
Yep. Over there on the sump.
Will you get that washed up? You're all broom, time to seal.
And then that's the end of that can. We need
so we need more sealer on the next order?
Yeah, that should work.
Watch your face, Schmitty. So do I, but still not fun. Got this side to do and I'll be done. Oh boy, hopefully we have enough in here. Just the right amount, Schmitty.
What?
Just the right amount. Good work. We used a bunch of duct tape to cover the coping. And then Terry yanks it off after we seal. And that stuff is money. Nice crisp edge.